Testing, testing, testing.
February 22nd, 1974.
Take number one.
Hey, Ellen, sit next to your sister. Come on, Sam Jr.
Come on, you guys, dinner's ready.
Daddy's taking a picture.
See you next Sunday, Sam.
Yeah, I'll see you next Sunday. My name is Sam Bick, and I consider myself a grain of sand.
It says here that you're currently employed as an office furniture salesman?
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's correct.
You want to know who the greatest salesman in the world is? That man right there. He sold the whole country on himself twice.
The salesman who believes is the salesman who receives.
I really believe in this desk.
Remember, power is a state of mind.
Everything okay at work?
Everything okay at home.
Look at the way they make you dress.
I dress like this so I can support my family.
A man doesn't give up his rights at a job. You got a right to pay your bills, you know, pay for your kids.
You're gonna lose this job, aren't you?
All I want is a little piece of the American dream. Is that too much to expect?
I just want you to know that I'm not seeing anyone.
Are you spying on me?
I told you, I only hire married men. A divorce salesman fails at selling, same as marriage.
The system is not right.
Somebody has to resist.
If I am lucky, the action that I am about to take will show the powerful that even the least grain of sand has in him the power to destroy them.
I'm not the man in the Cadillac.
That's not me. Nobody thinks that Sam Bick is gonna make it.
Hey, I didn't say that.
You just wait and see.
They will never forget me. Not ever. I was here.